Now, let's take a look at a larger 600 CFM compressor. Notice that the service outlet is 2-inch instead of 3/4-inch, as previously shown. Again, we have a ball valve, a safety check valve, connected to a 2-inch Boss coupling with a Boss clamp, and a King safety cable attached to the hose and valve. This 2-inch hose is commonly called a bull hose. Notice it is connected with a 2-inch Boss coupling and King safety cable to an ASME certified air receiver manifold. This manifold is built to ASME code and has a 7-gallon capacity with 7 ASME Air King Universal couplings, each with their own safety check valve. Coming off the ASME manifold, a 3/4-inch general purpose air hose connected with Air King fittings secured by King safety cable. Further downline, another length of hose connected with Air King and King safety cable into the inline lubricator. From the lubricator to the 3500 series nipple in the whip hose. Again, all Air King couplings have the safety pin inserted. This is how a typical setup should look like at a job site.
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, contact us at DixonValve.com, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.